Hello, my name is Álvaro and I'm a center forward from Madrid, Spain. I just turned 18 and I'm currently playing for Las Rozas. Although I started competing at a higher level at age 14, I have been playing soccer since a child. At age 16, I decided to leave behind skiing or windsurfing as hobbies and focus all my efforts on my true calling. Just after my first year playing club level, I was top soccer, which is when I transferred over to my current team. As a player, I am a hard-working forward with good passing ability and good speed. I have a great goal scoring record over the past few seasons. I am a good striker with my strength being my ability to shoot with both precision and power. I am right-footed, but I can finish just almost as well with my left. My game vision helps me provide many assists, and just as every good striker should be, I am great at headers. It helps that I'm tall. One of my proudest moments is when we won the league on the last day of the season. We were playing the second place team and were down 2-1. In the last 10 minutes of the game, I scored 2 goals, securing our position in first place. This is the type of soccer I live for. I play every game as if it were a final, pushing myself to the last minute, and I expect no less from my teammates. I am a fair student and I am good at teamwork, as I can successfully lead or follow my teammates depending on what the game requires. I believe with my determination and competitiveness, I can contribute to any team. It's been 2 years since I joined Las Rozas and I'm now eager to move forward and play in the US at college. I think I could grow a lot as a person and as a player by experiencing the game at top level while keeping up with my engineering degree.